called All the Right Places by Jennifer Niven. This story follows a boy and a girl who both struggle with personal identity and their depression. This romance novel is never boring and will always keep you turning the page. When you think everything is getting better and is going okay, there's always a twist at the end. I highly recommend this book, but if you are sensitive to talks of depression and suicide, I would be conscientious of this book. Even so, I would highly recommend this novel.